Why water harvesting bed is important? Our earth has some layers. Top layer of soils. Weathered zone. Bedrock. Groundwater is water present beneath earth surfaces in the soil pore spaces and in the fractions of rock formations. Groundwater and surface water are connected. When groundwater is overused, the lakes, streams, and rivers are connected to the groundwater can also have their supply diminished. This is the most often caused by human activities, mainly overuse of groundwater. When the soil collapses, compacts and drops. This is the main reason we need water harvesting pit. A recharge pit allows the rainwater to replenish groundwater by recharging underground aquifers. Rainwater is coming through water harvesting pit from the earth layers. Then groundwater level up. Please like and subscribe for more videos. Don't forget.